Tennessee to Missouri is a long rough ride in an ox pulled wagon. Women and children ride, men walking beside them with their rifles in their hands. Made the way to Missouri to find some better land. Barney settled in Northview, the soil there he liked. Near the Turnbow River, he lived the rest of his life. For Freeman's regiment, he risked his life one cold and dreary day. With his family by his side, the leaves took his life away. Tennessee to Missouri is a long rough ride in an ox pulled wagon. Women and children ride with the men walking beside them with their rifles in their hands. Made the way to Missouri to find some better land. Carroll made his home in Beach, from Marshfield to Short Ride. A long line of store owners his family did provide. From Beach, Prospect, and Marshfield, far too long to wait. But folks stood behind them, bought their goods every day. From Tennessee, Missouri, it's a long and rough ride in an ox pulled wagon. Women and children ride with the men walking beside them with their rifles in their hands. They made the way to Missouri to find some better land. As for Thomas Kennedy, Cedar County he did go, a little north of his brothers, but onward he would go. He had a family waiting when he found his new home. Later years he moved to Texas to find a brand new home. From Tennessee to Missouri is a long and rough ride in an ox pulled wagon. Women and children ride with the men walking beside with their rifles in their hands.